I think any new technology, if you look at what happened with the steam engine, with electricity, with internet, and now we're talking about the digital technologies, AI is one of the main aspects of that, is to make human effort less or make humans more productive. And then that applies to all facets of industry, including manufacturing, which is the largest employer in many, many countries. So I believe that AI has the potential to make manufacturing more productive. Therefore, the adoption will increase and overall there will be benefits for all the stakeholders. So I think when people say that I have a digital strategy or a digital office or a strategy for AI, I think there's something wrong with that or it's just incomplete. All of these are avenues to completely relook at the way business is or the business model is. So the question should be, is digital core to my strategy? Or what my strategy should be given the digital capabilities available? Or what should my strategy be given the AI capabilities that are available? So it shouldn't be a narrow definition of AI strategy or a digital strategy. It should be strategy which is based on digital and based on AI. That's my way of looking at it. So I've seen different kinds of organizations in my experience, and one of the common problems, especially in all the large organizations, is about adoption of any technology. I think industry struggled when ERP happened long time back to now whatever digital tools and infrastructure we're talking about. I personally think that somewhere as service providers, we have not made those applications or interfaces intuitive enough for users to embrace it wholeheartedly. And therefore, there needs to be a push from the leadership to give it as a diktat or a mandate and so on. And anything which is mandated, people are going to resist. Versus if they see for themselves the benefit of what's available, is going to be a very, very different world. I mean, today in our industry, we see the cab drivers, the truck drivers, they've become comfortable with mobile phones. So nobody has taught them. And then given that different people have started using it, others have gone to make apps which are more vernacular, apps which are with more graphics and less of text and less of English and so on. So likewise, there's a potential for all these things to be made more intuitive and user-friendly. Then adoption will happen by default rather than by diktat.